You might disagree, but I think shakshuka is the best breakfast you can make. Add olive oil, onion, red pepper, and salt to a skillet over medium heat. Then add garlic, tomato paste, cumin, smoked paprika, and chili flakes. Stir before adding a can of crushed tomatoes and some chopped parsley. Bring sauce to a simmer for 5 minutes, then use the back of a spoon to make a well for each egg to go into. Sprinkle with salt and pepper, and then bake at 375 for 12 to 20 minutes.